Word Mafia.
Hello, Internet! Welcome to another episode of Awkward Mafia Watches Overwatch Animated Shorts. I'm Jesse.
I am Mystique.
I'm Victoria.
And today we are watching Rise and Shine. Let's jump into it. Not much to add other than yay.
We're still in the middle of this massive ice storm. It's crazy. We missed our resupply window and we're low on rations. So Captain O'Para is having the team hibernate.
Come on, May. Cryo chamber time.
Already?
Right.
I'm leaving the sensors on, so when we wake up, I'll have a whole new data set to examine. Sorry. Bye.
See, a blizzard's blocking off supplies, so they're going to cryo freeze so they can live long enough to get supplies.
Blizzard.
Yeah, well, they're blizzard
literally.
Yeah.
Hibernation?
They froze themselves so they can live to the next supply drop. It's the future.
Here, fuzzy toes.
Snowball. Rise and shine, sleepy hands. Above the anomaly have gotten... It's much worse than we predicted. We have to get this to headquarters. Where is all this data coming from? Snowball, how long have we all been asleep? What? No! Overwatch would have come for us. And the comms are down?
While they were sleeping, Overwatch disbanded.
Nobody even knows we're here. Wait a minute. Where is everybody? Millions of lives. I'll take her work to the world, my friends. I mean, I will try. The dish is broken. How do I get this data out? Do this alone. I wish you guys were here. Thank you, Snowball. At least I still have you. Let's see if we can make the batteries last a little longer. Wait, what is this? This is broadcasting on the Overwatch emergency frequency. Maybe someone knows we're here. If I could just... Come on, Snowball. We're not on ice yet.
Thank you.
So, what did you guys think of Rise and Shine?
Cool.
Yeah. I like this episode too.
So this is the May one where this outfit comes from.
Now you know what the gun is for.
Mm-hmm. Right. This pajama and then that really heavy regular outfit that she wears.
So that message that Winston made in that earlier video we watched is what activated her chamber in the first place and detected a weak signal. Mm-hmm. And that's the signal that she saw and inspired her to survive, essentially.
Yeah.
So yeah, May missed 9 years. She was frozen. Mm-hmm. During that time, Overwatch got shut down and things got bad again. In-universe, she has a blog where she travels the world and catches up on what she missed. And it's got pretty popular. Mm-hmm. So she's a little famous because of that.
Cool.
Yeah. That's pretty much it, I guess. There's not really much else to add. But yeah, me.
You know my character.
Thank you for watching. Who's your favorite Overwatch character? Let us know in the comments. And goodbye.
Bye.
We love you.